Back nine this evening here at the fight unit. Steve Parks in the blue corner, Charlie White in the red. We touch gloves. Both men in black shorts, white gloves for Parks. Red and black for White. And Parks firing off from the waist with both left and right. Chopping low kick from White. Parks comes forward again with those hands low as he throws the punches. And White backing him up in the corner. Parks turns his back and pushes him away. Spits his gum shield out as well. White's asking him to hurry up here. They touch gloves. And again, White just chops at that lead leg as Parks comes forward. And he's the cleaner, sharper puncher. He's picking his shots more. Parks now got a tight guard out of respect for White. White brings that roundhouse to the midsection. And again, the kick comes low. Parks out of range with the punch, but he's breathing heavily already. And White looks to step in and gets the punches going. Chops low again, and he turns his back once more. Parks gets caught as he turns back to face the other way. And White saying, I didn't mean to punch the back of his head. He turned round. And Park being given time to recover. And White straight back in. And Park's under pressure once more. Brings the knee in the left hand. Parks looks to fire back with those looping shots. White, as I said, just stays that bit tighter. Oh, beautiful shot to the body. The right hand to the body from White. Beautifully timed. The count will continue beyond the bell. I can't see Parks getting up from this. This could be all over. It is all over. Beautiful body shot at the end of the round from Charlie White. Beautifully placed, perfectly timed. Big first round finish for the man in the red corner.